The investigation into the distribution network for the new drug Brain Drain is moving full speed ahead. According to our sources at the Neo Detroit Police Department, a roundup led by the city's top cop, and you all know who I mean, Robocop, led to the arrest of William Ness, one of the kingpins in Brain Drain traffic. This dangerous criminal, whose alias is Crime Lord, is currently being questioned by the police. Once again, our thanks go to you, Robocop. I'm gonna go get some more.